Back in the 1960s, when petrol was free, the recipe for making a sports car was very simple. You stuck a big engine in the front, and then you took it out again and replaced it with an even bigger one. But then, in 1973, the Middle Eastern men who made all the petrol decided they didn't want to give it away for free anymore. Fortunately, some clever men in Japan had a very wise idea. Instead of enormous engines, they would create sportiness by making their cars small and light, with small and light engines. It was a philosophy that produced affordable classics like the Toyota Sprinter Trueno GT Apex. Later, that same philosophy gave us the Mazda Miata, or MX-5. In fact, it's a philosophy that's still creating some of the very best driver's cars out there. They might not be big, but they're often clever, and they will always put a smile on your face.
Wow.